Ramadan is the only chance that all Muslims has. There is a 1 month, which is better than everything. The only month we have in a year. You have to be very clean, close to the mosque, pray, ask help for Allah. When the time finishes, for example, we start fasting 4:30 a.m. all the way to 7:30 or 7:35. When we time finish it, people are sharing food, sharing drinking, what you call the dates, you know, dates. There is a samosa. Even if somebody who's passing by the street comes, everybody sharing, all the people are brothers, sisters. You have to be generosity. You have to give, the person who doesn't have anything. For example, if you want to give some help outside of Canada, for example, so many people are dying in Somalia. They don't have food, they don't have home. So you can send some money for the sake of Allah to help them.